In India, coronavirus infections hit a record high for the fifth day in a row. The government reported more than 352,000 new cases. Overcrowded hospitals are turning away patients because they're running out of oxygen and beds. The US and Europe have pledged to send aid.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quicktake now for insight in an instant.